Thanks for watching this time lapse on my YouTube channel. In this time lapse, you see how I'm making this horse, this trotter horse with pastel pencils. I first start with making the background, and when I put on the background with soft pastels, after that I will put on the first layer of the horse. This is a detailed small portrait for my challenge of March. Every day one small portrait of 10 times 15 centimeters small. Like you see, I first start with the bridle and with the silky in the back of the horse. It's the small details with the first layer, and I start with the basic colors. Every portrait of a pastel you can build up of on layers. I am working on pastel matte because there you can work easily from dark till light, and I really like that kind of working. In this small portrait, what I say is a lot of detail because of the bridle, and it's a horse in action. And I first finish the bridle and the silky in the back, and then I will continuing with the horse. And this time lapse is not available in real time, but if you like to learn how to draw like this, then you can subscribe yourself on my Patreon page. There I will upload a month of multiple real-time tutorials. For only 4 or 8 euro a month, you can subscribe yourself already. And of course, don't forget to subscribe yourself on my YouTube channel, because here I will post all my time lapses and sometimes some real-time short tutorials. It's really nice to watch, and you can learn a lot. Now I am putting on the basic layer of the face of the horse, the head. I am putting always the middle tone color as the first color, the first layer. And then I will working from dark till light over it. In a portrait, the eyes are the most important, but of course also the other details. So really check good if you're working with reference picture how everything is building up. And building up layer by layer. Like you see, I am also putting on some light in the coat and the lightning in the eyes. And I'm using a lot of different colors for this. This is a dark horse, this is a really nice one. And we are just building it up. And we are almost finished, only the chest of the horse still to do. I hope you like watching this time-lapse of this trotter horse. And don't forget to subscribe yourself on my YouTube channel. And also, if you like, subscribe yourself on my Patreon page. The links you can find in my biography or beneath this video. And the real... Originals are also available. In the end of March, I will put everything on my webshop, where you can find the results. But I have also available really good materials there, so don't forget to check there also. And again, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe yourself. And I hope I will see you in my next video.